So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. A fantastic effort from Charles Leclerc yesterday, and it's put him on pole, edging out Lando Norris, who'll start from P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Hamilton, Perez, Sainz, Oscar Piastri, Ace, Gasly, Fernando Alonso, Albon, Joe, Tsunoda, Bottas, Ocon, Stroll, Magnussen, Ricciardo, Hülkenberg, and Logan Sargeant. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track where preparations are underway. It's just about time to go down to the track for the beginning of the race, but before we do, Anthony Davidson, what types of strategy do you think we can expect for today's event?
Well, there's a lot that both the driver and the team have to keep in mind when going into a race. The tyres, fuel, energy recovery systems, the list goes on and on. But I think the key to today's victory will come down to the pit stop strategy. Come in too soon and you might find yourself needing more than one stop. Too late and you're putting yourself at a disadvantage by spending longer on worn tyres.
Okay, we've got that relief of having points on the board finally, so let's keep that form up and get another top 10 finish today, please. Okay, so our system checks are good. We need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tyres and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of this lap. Might see some rain, ETA about 15 minutes. Okay, incredible parking there, nice one. That's going to give you the edge if you can get a good launch as the race starts. Keep an eye on the lights, the start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch. Focus now for the rest of the race. DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now. Tires, this is going to cause reduced grip until they clear. behind us is 6.2 seconds. Expecting it in around 5 minutes. 5 minutes until the rain. Dry's definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Expected 5 minutes until rain. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 2.5 seconds. Ahead is 17.4 seconds. Monitoring somewhere on the internal combustion engine, be aware that we're going to start to see a loss of power. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 3.9 seconds. Watch the conditions. We think there's rain coming pretty soon. Be careful. Okay, dry seem like the best tyre for now. two laps until the pit window opens. You'll be on inters for the next stint. Condition still looking good. Okay, Lewis is in for his stop. Right tyres at the moment. Box for coming in this lap. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 1.6 seconds. Rain's going to keep getting heavier for the next 15 minutes at least. Okay, let's go now. Come on. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Okay, the forecast suggests this rain's going to keep getting stronger for at least the next 15 minutes. Dryers definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Trailing our teammate by 38.1 seconds. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 21.2 seconds. Here's some information on Hülkenberg. Right, they've got a serious car issue. It looks like they're retiring. Yellow flag. Okay, clear. Okay, so that's a red flag, no overtaking, and let's get back into the pits, please. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshal... Okay, actually a free stop, so let's think very carefully about our strategy for the rest of this race. Feels a bit like deja vu here, but it's a good opportunity to get this start spot on. Come on. We'll be right back. Nice work, mate. That brings you up a place. We need clean overtakes or we'll get a penalty.
Well, what a drive that was to take the win for Ferrari today. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
I really feel the track layout combined with the track temperatures we saw today suited their car. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature, and the driver did a great job managing that as well. They just look so comfortable out there. It's like anything, it always looks so easy when it all just clicks.
Looking at the podium, you can see that red suit familiar to fans across the globe. A world-class win for a world-class team. Ferrari, do it again!